distorted lies, blurry and faded. People confused, buried and hated. Pick up a stone, you will find him. Break the bone, only the fire.
You see, like Split be the Buster, Jungle be the Nas, Beretta be the RZA. I'm to God, I go nutty for his word to be told. To uphold his value above cars, villas, and gold. Despite of what you got done, fuck the soul. Your soul will be judged at the end of your road, son. Since I was a child at a conscious age, I spoke his name in vain when enraged, trying to gain knowledge as late to profits. But it was fake and displayed dishonest. So I conceded to a law to fight Satan, teach pagans, and diversify Arabians. In the eyes of those victims of the media, giving an image of a threat made it easier for them to slay us in the eyes of the weak and justify the war with the lies they speak. Come on, come on. Sincerely, our mothers, our fathers, strengthen our sisters, our cousins, our brothers, paradise for martyrs. I pray for them truthfully and form unity for our communities. Cause Bush is out to rule me and fool me. Offer me his freedom so he can go free and rob my rubies. Surrounds me with groupies and jubilees, but they will never win. They only win in movies. I write the eulogy for death as embraced us and left us faceless and death fearing faithless. They'd rather live fearing death will embrace us than die fighting the rest of these pagans.
When will we rise up? Fighting is
trust me. Consists of the righteous and God abundance, Quran readers and devoted Muslims who pray five times a day, announce the faith and denounce what the nation says on Fridays. That's why, son, I never preach unless I pay homage to your words and my least of efforts. And from Allah, I seek repentance. That's for myself, 85%. Cause yo, his name is but a title to the so-called wise men who trying to come across civilized and supreme to the so-called 85s when. Will you realize man is man, not a law? Stop saying that the black man is God. For certain you have strayed afar. I quote the Quran, awaiting assassination. Though when Malcolm was killed, saying the same shit. Off the site.
In the nation of Islam, and I feel that I can best serve the Honorable Elijah Muhammad's purpose and program and carry into existence what I feel, I understand, concerning his objectives better on the outside than I can on the inside. And now that I have the independence of action, it's my intention to work with everybody or against everybody, whatever the case may be, to try and get some kind of immediate solution to the problems that are confronting our people.